Oh, cute.
By a pair of nursing students, they had been terrorized by a child's toy. It was said to have moved around their apartment, leaving behind fragments and writing cryptic messages. The students said a psychic had told them the doll was possessed
so
by
cute.
The spirit of a dead
bye-bye.
Annabelle Higgins. However, the Warrens did their own research and found it was possessed by a demonic spirit.
Okay.
So Annabelle is in Lorraine's museum in Monroe. No one is allowed to touch it, and a priest has been called on to say a prayer for finding
Darn.
Devil baby.
Oh, well.
New Orleans is one of America's